Hey everyone, it's Josh. Welcome back to another Carmel Games game. Number three of five this week. And let's get straight into it. Today we're playing one of their older games called It's a Sure Thing. And of course my mouse picks right now, does it working? A few seconds. What? Let me guess, shall I first say? You're welcome. Wait, hang on, I saw something back there. Oh no. Okay. Pretty distinctive. Am I right? I think it's that one. It is not. That one? It is not. Third time's the not charm. It's gonna be this one. Right, had to cut that rope then. Cut the string. Let me guess. Going fishing. This way? Let me guess, for the ice cream guy. Let me guess. Give that to the a woman hopping around? Nope. Maybe to this guy? Give that to the lady. Okay. That works. So we give them to this guy. So when did he have time to pick it up when he was hopping up and down? I don't know. Okay. So that one's black. So that one should be light blue, and that one should be red. That one should be yellow. Yep, so that one stays yellow. That one grey. And then yes, this guy's gonna have a that's a big piece of watermelon. Alright, so three of this week's videos down, two to go. So if you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, click the bell down below. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment. And my social media information is, as usual, in the description box down below. Okay, with that said, I'll see you all next time for another Carmel Games game. Until then. Josh, out.